Good morning, everyone. Time now is around 7:20, and temperatures remain in the upper 70s by 9, then the mid-80s by noon, and the low 90s by 3. Usually, this is our hottest part of the day, and temperatures will feel even hotter as a result of increasing humidity. We do see that that is the case across our southeast as a region, not just here in central Mississippi. Even warmer to the south along Gulf Coast areas like New Orleans, Mobile, etc. Temperatures will ramp up fast today as a result of sunshine out there, but we are seeing an increase in clouds as well. That's because of moisture coming off of the Gulf, and this is really contributing to our real feel, given that that dew point has quickly risen as compared to yesterday. Yesterday we were in the 50s. Now we're going to be in the 70s by tonight. And the higher that number, the more muggy it feels outside. So something you should definitely consider if you're interested in any outdoor activity today to, of course, tomorrow. Our forecast for the Father's Day holiday is going to include a lot of moisture as well. We do see the possibility for rain in our outlook returning today in the southern portion of the viewing area, maybe one, two scattered showers that be quick. And then tomorrow they'll become more consistent because of a pattern change. So there's the high pressure, which has been keeping us pretty quiet for the course of the week. We do see it sliding off east, and therefore the humidity is returning as we see moisture off the Gulf and wind transitioning now from the south. On and off storms with that next system approaching from the west, and this is going to be a disturbance that only kickstarts our series of disturbances over the course of the next 6 days or so. You can see that that change in the jet stream is also a contributing factor. Winds will stay light today, and the sun will be beginning to set later and later around 8:09, 8:10. Again, a nice evening if you're interested in getting outside for any of the events happening across central Mississippi today. And our forecast for tomorrow, not a complete washout. We are going to see peaks of sunshine, but also a couple of storms, and they're possible during the afternoon and evening time frame. So something you should think about when planning your activities to celebrate Dad. Temperatures will remain in the 90s and upper 80s all week. We see that very normal seasonal pattern for June settling back in this second half of the month.